Welcome back for another Pick of the Week here at the North American Guitar. I'm Lindsay, and this time I'm taking a look at this beautiful classical guitar from Australian luthier Kim Lissarag. Now, this is the first one from him that we've ever gotten in, but it's absolutely beautiful and a delightful guitar to play, so I hope that we'll get more in the future. Now, Kim is primarily a self-taught luthier, though he definitely had some mentors along the way, and he's been building since his teens. He adheres to what is called the Australian School of Classical Guitar Design, and part of what that means for him is that his guitars are built with a lattice-braced, arched back, a rather unusual design feature. Now, the top on this one is, as you might have guessed, cedar, and it's got a satin finish, while the back and sides are a gloss-finished zirconi. Rather unusual tone wood, but one that Kim actually works with quite a lot, so he knows how to work it well. And my favorite part about this guitar is the fact that its tone is incredibly rich and commanding, and it's really loud for a classical guitar. You can play it with a light touch and the notes really sing out, but when you really dig in, you're rewarded with some really excellent projection and note bloom. Thank you so much for checking out this Kim Lissarag classical guitar with me today. If you want to learn more about it, go check it out in our exchange or click the link in the description below. And be sure to hit subscribe so that you never miss a TNAG Pick of the Week. Thank you so much.